Hello guys, so here we are again. Today we are going to teach you how to craft a functional aeroplane on Minecraft. So here we have the materials. The first step is to put 8 blocks up of whatever material you want, then one observer and then a sticky piston. Then we have 4 blocks of slime and one at the top. Then we have an observer and one sticky piston, the same at the other side. Then we put 1 to 3 blocks of slime and one stair. Be sure that the stairs goes in that way to give the airplane a much similar image, you know. So the last step to make it works is to break these blocks, the one in the middle too. There you have, and then put it again. There you have, my friend. So it's working. Well, an important thing to say is that the airplane just goes in one way. It can't go to the left or to the right. So at last but not least, be sure to ride your plane and enjoy the view. Thank you. That's all.